special Thanksgiving edition of this week's Unnecessary Censorship.
We'll be on the LA Coliseum this Saturday when the number one team in the country, the f***ing Irish at Notre Dame, come to town.
And today marks the sixth day of heavy f***ing between Israel and Hamas fighters in Gaza. Police in Boise, Idaho have arrested a 22-year-old man for f***ing a monkey.
Where do you go to the bathroom?
Here, Starbucks. And in a couple of days, they're going to be bringing out porta potties.
Will we take shit? We go home?
Can you tell us what's going on in this picture with your co-star?
Oh, God.
Nipping Dogs on CBS 2 News at 11 tonight.
Ain't something a woman doesn't like to see her man playing with.
Steve, I'm going to say it.
Doesn't like to see her playing with it.
And then when you die off, I'll go be another fat girl.
The National Retail Federation says 147 million Americans plan to on either Friday, Saturday, or Sunday this year.